Welcome to Painting with Mike. I'm your host, Mike. As always, you look quite beautiful. And I just want to thank those that have go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much for subscribing. I got something real special today. We're going to do something really deep into the woods. I just want to go ahead and get the colors put out and we'll go ahead and rock and roll. So I got some titanium white, phthalo blue, some midnight black, some Van Dyke brown, sap green, cad yellow, yellow ochre, and some cad red. And this mixture right here is just some blue and some of the green mixed up together. And what I did is I put that clear medium on and then I put this color on top of it. And with that, we're ready to go ahead and rock and roll. So let me go ahead and start out with some white. As always, let's go ahead and just get some in here. Just tap some in, okay? And we're gonna go in right here, okay? And you're just gonna do some, basically some X's. And this will be your light source for today, okay? And we're just gonna keep working that out. Working it out. And just keep doing the X's, X, 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 X. So the canvas I'm using today is a 24 by 30. So it's a pretty good sized canvas. I think it's about right. Let's go ahead and get right back into that white a little bit. Just brighten it up a little bit more. And do exactly the same thing, okay? And then right here, and then start working your way out, okay? A little bit, okay. And I'm gonna take a little bit more. I just want to take it like this and put some streaks, okay? And I'm just pushing them into the canvas real soft, okay? And I'm taking that same brush, I'm gonna go into that sap green and phthalo blue mixture, okay? And then same thing, just tap it on in, okay? And then we're gonna come in and start putting in some trees, okay? And go ahead and reload. And let's go ahead. And then same thing, just keep reloading. It's one of those things where, I'll be honest, I apologize with the length of my show and all the different videos. This one's gonna be a long one, so I do apologize. If you like the time-lapse version, just skim on through, and then if you like it on your way out, hit that subscribe button. So let's go ahead and just keep doing it. Keep typing it in, okay? Now I'm just gonna tap a little bit lighter with the same color. Just a little bit lighter, a little bit lighter. Keep going. Same thing. I'm just using the top corner, basically, or pretty much the top corner of the brush to get all this. I'm gonna go ahead and grab a lighter brush and go into the paint thinner. Go right into this little pile of mixture here. And let's go ahead and put in some trunks. So this is stuff, you know, if you take the time, this is what people really like to see. So this is the detail that people are looking for. So I've been asked on Instagram a couple. So yeah, if you'd like to message me, I'm on Instagram, Painting with Mike, and I've gotten a couple of messages. So I've been asked, how old am I? I'm actually 42 years old. So I've been painting, and that's another question I've been asked, how long have I been painting? On April 14th, 2021 will be 3 years I've been painting. So that's how effective this is. I mean, once I touched it, I got pretty, it was addictive for me, and I just kind of took off with it. So there's a couple of things I've been asked. We're gonna go ahead and do some highlighting with this right now. So I'm gonna grab a little bit of this white. I'll put some right here. And we'll go ahead and just put in a little bit of highlighting. Okay. More. I don't know if you can see this, if it's showing up, but it's definitely there. Okay. And I'll grab a little bit more. A little bit more. And yeah, we'll start doing up here. Same thing up here. Let's go ahead and get into a little bit of this yellow. And then we'll start over here. Here we go, something like that. Putting these in. Let's go ahead and do one more little row here. One more little row here. I'll just want to put a little bit more here. Let's see about maybe. Yeah, why not? Just a little bit right here. Let's give it something else. Make it look a little bit deeper. There. Let's go ahead and just put some tree trunks in real quick. I'm gonna go right into some of this Van Dyke brown and the fan brush. Maybe a little bit of this black. Okay, let's put in, yeah, something like so. Actually, you know what? Let's get some color in there. some white over here. There we go. And then darken one side. Let's go ahead and just re-through this. There we go, so you can see this. And then the same thing here. And the same thing. Okay, let's get a couple over here. Grab a little bit more of this white. And then dark. And then, remember the light's here, so we put it on this side, right here, this side of the tree. We're gonna do it on the opposite side over here, okay? And yeah, let's go ahead and do something like that, maybe. Something like so. Pop these guys in here. And we'll do some more over here. Go ahead and clean this. Let me go ahead and grab, let me clean my 2-inch brush. I got multiple, let me go ahead and just clean this guy real quick. Once again, I'm using that paint thinner with the odorless. And just making sure that's as dry as I can possibly get it, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and take some white. Just gonna take some white. And I'm gonna come in and just touch. Touch and pull down, touch and pull down. Maybe a little something here. Just straight down. Straight down. You just, right. And then across. Right. So, all right, let's go ahead and get back to doing some highlighting here, okay? We go right back into this green, or excuse me, the yellow. There. All right, let's go ahead and get back to doing some of our highlighting. So, something like that. Put in some green here. So I need a touch of the thinner here. Or not the thinner, the medium, white medium. I want some more of this green. we go. More green. And just keep going. Yep. And I'm just gonna do a little bit of this dog paws action here. Come in. There we go. Try to get some stuff going here. Go ahead and get this side. Extra color here. There we go. There. A little bit of this. Medium, this stuff is quite thick. A little bit of this medium. Come in. Let's come in and work this real quick. Let's go ahead and put some dirt. Go ahead and grab some, a little bit of this black into the vanite. And let's say, I have a nice little path going here. And we have maybe a little puddle. Back in. Maybe another little puddle there, maybe one over here. Some black. keep working and we'll try to fix it up and straighten it and stuff. It should be looking like some puddles. All I'm basically doing is just blocking in. I'm sorry for the dead time, dead air time here, but composing as I go, so trying to think about where I want the next stuff. Come in through that. Same thing here. Just cleaning it up now. Just rubbing it in, making it look nice and clean, I guess. Go ahead and get this, put this down for 1 second. Grab this, this is 2 inch here. And let's go ahead and just make some quick reflections, just straight down. Straight down, and across. And then here, same thing. Just grab a little bit of the brown, and just pulling it down, and I mean a small amount. Small amount. And straight across. Do the same thing here. Brush and very softly, very softly, let's go across. Go ahead and grab that palette and go into some white. I'll just put it right here and just make it nice and marbly. Maybe a little bit of the black and a little bit of the brown. And we'll come in and just basically highlight. Sorry. Okay. Not too shabby. All right, it's a little dark here. Let's go ahead and just, there we go. Go back into the 2-inch brush here. And actually, I think I'll put this down. I'm gonna go into the 1-inch brush. Go into the 1-inch brush. I'm gonna pull some of this dark color here. Let's put in some texture. There. And you can barely, you'll be barely able to see it, but it's there, okay? And it just gives you a little, just some texture to work your highlights off of. Okay, and I'll put this guy down, and I'll grab my, guy. Up in here, grab some of the medium, grab some white, or some green, some of the yellow. Okay. And I'm just gonna come up and start. Get out some highlights here. This guy down and go into a 2-inch. Same thing here. Push back a little bit. Now let's go ahead and get this finished off here. I'm gonna add some of that yellow ochre. Go into the medium, of course. And come in and hit them. Okay, we're gonna get some more of this stuff here. Just a little something here. There we go. Just don't. All right, there we go. All right, we're gonna go ahead and use some line brush action here. And I think the first thing I'll do is use some of the white. And I'll just go right into this mixture right here. And we go ahead and start putting in some branches. put them in wherever you'd like to put them. Preferably with the lighter paint, you want to go into the dark. And use that. And then when we go with the darker paint, we'll go into the lighter stuff. Okay? This is what you want to basically do. This is what sells the painting. It's what people want. I'll say it on every painting because it just simply, this is what the detail is. And it's really just using a little liner brush. A little stuff and using this little guy here. Over here. Clean this. We go into some black medium. Now let's go ahead and put in some black. Go ahead and use my knife. Go ahead and see if we can get some scratches in here. This and we go into some of the black here. And I'm gonna come up with this. Start having some fun with the knife. Go into here as well, do the same thing. Just the last little I told you, wherever you think of that, it's gonna be perfect. There's no major thing with branches, and they just go wherever they want. Twigs, branches, I mean, it really doesn't make much of a difference. Last little stuff right here. Medium. Just want something. Last little stuff. Little thing, just don't like that. All right, and I just want to put in some little wildflowers. Let me go ahead and get this thing cleaned off. I'm gonna grab something on medium. I'm gonna go into this red. I'm just gonna pick some spots and some flowers. Okay. Something like that. So, one last spot, right there. All right, let me clean. Actually, I'll just work with it. Get some more of that medium. It's gonna go into the yellow ochre. We'll give ourselves like a orangey type of color. Here, and so I'm gonna grab some straight yellow. Thing is, I'm going to use the white. Same thing. Thank you. kind of distance over here. Something like that. Let me go. Sorry, I'm just seeing some stuff, and it's, this way I can push some of this stuff a little bit further back. That's what I'm trying to do right now. Okay. Go ahead, I just want to clean this up a little bit. So I'm just going to grab some straight black. Make it look like there's some rocks and stuff there. I'm gonna go ahead and sign this guy. So, grab some more of this plate. Come right here. Well, we have a beautiful painting that we did. I hope you enjoyed the project. I enjoyed it. Nice and deep. We got a nice bunch of little puddles and stuff like that. So I really, really do hope that you enjoy it. And as always, I think you did a great job and I think you're beautiful. And until next time, remember, if Mike can paint, so can you. I wish you the best. Take care of yourself and God bless.